Now, Channel 3 Early Warning Weather.
Hi, everybody. Good afternoon. Meteorologist Lauren Richardson here. And yes, we are in an early warning weather alert because of some snow that we're expecting tomorrow afternoon into Monday morning. So that could make the roads a little bit slick. But meanwhile, today, as you could see outside, we are looking at some partial sunshine, a lot of cloud cover starting to move through the state, and temperatures that are feeling chilly. All right, here's a look at our snow forecast for tomorrow. So you can see in some northern spots, it's possible to get up to 3 inches of snowfall, maybe even a little bit locally more is possible. But most of the state will see 1 to 3, and along the shoreline, we could see anywhere from a coating to an inch, maybe even some mixing and some rain showers with that as well. But that light accumulating snow could be a little bit slick and slippery for the Monday morning commute. So that's why we are in alert mode. As far as today's forecast goes, a high of 40 degrees along the shoreline, a little bit warmer, but those clouds will build ahead of that storm system into tonight. And then building clouds continue, temperatures bottoming out in the 20s, a very chilly feel out there. Here's a look at our 7-day forecast. Yes, you could see temperatures only in the upper 30s for today, or for tomorrow and Monday. Tuesday, Wednesday, same thing, although we will see some sunshine, breezy conditions. They're both going to be pretty nice days. On Thursday, we're looking at a couple more clouds building, and there's potential for a storm system on Friday. Right now, though, there's a big question mark as to if that will happen or not, and that would bring some snow and some rain potentially. So, of course, we'll be keeping you updated. Have a great day, everyone.